At Toast, a menu isn't just a list of items for guests. It's a tool to organize everything you sell. Think of menus as broad categories like food, drinks, or dinner. It is extremely important to configure your menus in Toast correctly. Once you feel comfortable editing your menus, you can avoid reporting errors, mispriced items, and confusing menu layouts for your employees. To set up your menus properly with Toast, it's important to understand the relationship between building your menus and how that information displays on the POS. You will use Toast Web to create and edit your menus. Toast Web is Toast's backend platform and the central hub for creating and managing all menu elements. Once you save and publish your menu changes in Toast Web, they will display as buttons on your Toast POS and digital ordering pages. To add a menu, navigate to Toast Web, Menus, Edit Menus. On this page, you can add any new menus you would like. You can also use this page to reorder your menus. Once you have created your menu, you will need to add menu groups, items, modifier groups, and modifiers to it. Toast recommends using the Advanced Properties page to edit menu settings. You can access this page by going to Menus, Advanced Properties. You can manage your menus, groups, items, and modifiers on this page. You will do this by expanding the menu hierarchy and clicking on the element for which you want to add or edit settings. Once these elements have been added to your menu, they will display as buttons on your POS after you have saved and published your changes in Toast Web. By using the Show, Hide dropdown, you can control the following key menu settings. Menu visibility. Control where menus appear, whether it's the POS, online ordering, or kiosks. Tax rates. Assign specific tax rates to different menus or items. Prep stations. Route orders to specific prep stations based on the menu item. Sales categories. Categorize menu items for reporting and analysis. Understanding where to add and edit your menus is the first step to creating error-free menus within Toast. If you would like to learn more about Toast's menu hierarchy and what your menu contains, please visit us at central.toasttab.com.